ugly ass nigga. Why you sitting up here showing all them rented ass motherfucking shit in your yard? That rented ass car, that rented ass motherfucking bike, nigga. That shit probably not even yours. Get your slender face ass on some motherfucking world. Don't come for Josh, bitch.
Y'all hoes got the white ones up here tonight, bitch.
Here. So, anyway, I don't see Blanco. I don't see her.
I don't know what the fuck.
Brandon don't know who Blanco is, so he really, I can't really explain to him who she is.
Nothing to explain, Ebony, but respect, bitch. It ain't giving that girl. We on that bitch heel.
Let me see.
Ain't nothing to explain.
He greedy, really, Kyle. Like, he was about to really do some shit.
Well, the fact that this nigga is behind bars, on that bitch, that's the home for him, bitch. He can get a good meal, somewhere to sleep, and some clean drawers, and some fabric to wash his ass.
Okay.
He ain't homeless no more. Look at God. When he asked me his motherfucking friend.
Here.
Now you're not homeless.
Hey, y'all. How y'all doing?
Very much an enabler. Okay, so you double B going me or something. Are you screen recording? What's up? Because I'm echoing.
Who, me? No, I'm not screen recording.
Okay, well, I just echoed in your box.
Oh,
What's the question, baby?
What's up?
No, I think Greedy, he incriminated himself.
You ain't screen recording, you bald head bitch. Stop lying. You ain't gonna use this for YouTube, ho. Stop that bitch, Ebony. You trying to make an extra dollar, ho.
That bitch was screen recording, for real, with that motherfucking ID number, bitch. We not dumb. I ain't gonna lie, she was. That's why that shit was fucking echoing, bitch. And come to think of it, that bitch probably one of the bitches that be sitting up here putting all kind of stupid ass shit on our fucking title, bitch. L gets red. Keys get put in his place. Bitch, get your whole ass on some motherfucker.
And then she come up
with
a foo-foo pants and no picture, no name. So she can go on YouTube.
Exactly. Gonna come up here trying to feel comfortable enough to bring her spanking ass up here.
Dog ass bitch.
Period. Where is Nunu?
She's somewhere down there with them yellow flip flops.
Nah, she bringing them up here with her.
Okay.
I just want to say, Gucci, I think you should run for DA because you have the best questions tonight. And you did perfectly fine. You was great until Brandon came and she said something to Brandon, okay? Your ass came about them comments. You said, bring me up. You said, motherfucking, you did.
No, he didn't even curse. He didn't curse. No.
No, I'm talking about when he came to read here. When he came to read here.
Brandon, Gucci came up here asking motherfucking questions like he was a co-host or something.
Mm-hmm. Yes, God.
I like that, Gucci. I love that. And then if stupid ass gonna say, let me find out Gucci gonna be doing interviews next.
Cam Down interviews.
Cam Down ass interviews. I ain't gonna lie.
Brandon, shut the fuck up. I can get away with that now, nigga.
Gucci, can you interview me?
Baby. I know your story already, baby. I'm okay.
Who is that Nunu?
You only doing exclusive? No, it's another Nunu. You only doing exclusive interviews?
Say what, baby?
You only doing exclusive interviews?
Yeah, your shit ain't exclusive no more, baby.
Oh, shit. Damn, I need a good story.
Look, time. Gucci got up here in the middle of the interview. I had to say, I was like, Gucci ain't enough. He came up for asking questions.
But you know what, I'm saying? I was living for that brick-faced bitch until she stopped playing my motherfucker.